plan to have those guys sitting together on the bench?
Yes.
Did you talk to Coach McClellan about that?
It's called television magic, Jim.
There you go.
Underway at Staples Center. This puck is gloved down. And the defensive zone for Florida. Riley Stillman's outlet pass picked up by Curtis McDermott. The strength to keep Mark Pezzik at bay. And they score! It is Jaden Riley with his first goal!
Keep in mind with Velarde, he is more of a passer.
The distance with shots coming through, that we saw on the Velarde goal. All the numbers are not good, both from a numbers perspective and advanced stats. Here's Huberdeau moving in. Huberdeau centers, and they score. Got through the first man, and then found its way to Barkov. And the Panthers captain has tied the game at one.
For a long period of time, but you're going to stop here, guys. You see the Kings trying to get the goalie. As they go up the ice here, off the boards, watch Wagner. Instead of going off the boards, he goes to the middle. And when it's picked off, Huberdeau's pretty patient. He holds on, misses the first guy, gets the second wave. But it's right there where you want to be safe, especially when you're on your backhand. You're not as strong on your backhand.
And Hutton to the loose puck. Hutton shot ricochets around in front to the near glass. Burke out with it. Centers. Kempe turned down by Bobrovsky. Drafted 11th overall in 2017 out of the Ontario Hockey League. Still just 20 years of age as Achari flips this puck out wide. Barkov scores again. Sasha Barkov has two, and the Panthers have two.
Driving to the net, he's hanging back in a situation where he can be the second wave of player that will be involved. So if you get a stop right now, here, guys, here's Barkov right here. He's just going to subtly move to the middle because he knows that's where the scoring area is going to be. Stick on the ice, and you see how he receives that? He receives, he takes one glide stride, and then shoots. He really doesn't waste any time. It's on a stick, off a stick.
How do the LA Kings get those two championships, picks and prospects, back when Dean Lombardi was building this team in the middle of the last decade? Kopitar fakes, drops it off for Doughty. Kempe back to Doughty. He scores! Power play goal is tied the game at two.
Biggest issue here, it's so easy to see, not necessarily easy to execute, but watch the one-touch passing. No one has that puck for more than a second, and then the last one, the pass. One-touch Kempe, Doughty, you have a little bit of traffic in front, change the direction, change the point of attack.
Kopitar handcuffed. We'll slip this to Kempe again. Kempe, wrist shot, tipped on goal, saved by Bobrovsky. Brown digging after it, boxed out in front of the crease, but the Kings keep the zone. Matteo's pass off a Florida skate and out of the zone.
And Gabe has carried himself well in this game.
Here's Achari. Look out. Final seconds. He's hooked from behind. Will it be a penalty shot? And the Kings break out. There's Lazat with Kempe. And Adrian Kempe driving to the net. Poked away by Uyghur. Lazat centers. Kempe stopped by Bobrovsky. Panthers wind it up. 26 seconds left on their power play. Here's Dadonov over the Kings line. Dadonov navigating past the first man, and Huberdeau scores with nobody close. Power play goal for the Panthers. They have taken the lead.
So much time. He receives the puck, and he will count how many stick handles. Fake shot one, so I'll count that one. Stick handle two. On the third one, that's when he pulls the trigger. So it's a little bit of time here. Now, I'll be honest with you, Wari. The shot is right here. It goes between the legs of Iafallo. You're looking at Jonathan Quick. Quick is set on the play. Look at that, right between the legs.
Up the wall, Walker racing in from the line to pinch and keep things to the Kings. One-timer, Furk stopped and swept out of trouble by Ekblad, collected by Furk. Furk again, the shot stopped by Bobrovsky. He'll hang on.
Earlier on, a little bit lower, you keep the puck alive and you get those secondary chances. Be decisive, take the shot. That's what you're there for.
Faceoff win to Doughty. Kempe fires off the glove of Bobrovsky. Loose puck, they jam away, and he's got it covered. There's Roy in over the line. And the attempt to dump it in. Hit Uyghur, bounces back out. Matrano's out of the box. Wrapped up by Iafallo. Loose puck, and Quick. Off the stick of Dadonov, and this line between Huberdeau, Dadonov, and Barkov has been put together for the moment. They had been separated in the last couple games because of their lack of production. Here's Dowdy, waiting, shooting, they score! Tipped in front, Trevor Moore in front of the goal has tied it for L.A.
Give me the pucks in the net, and you don't even get this opportunity. Dowdy, yeah, picks his head up. Hand-eye, right? So if you're the jostling defenseman right there, and Josh Brown, your responsibility is to get the stick of Trevor Moore. Moore's responsibility is to face the shooter, find the puck, does so. Kings tie it up 3-3.
Hoffman for Trocheck. Trocheck, hard shoulder by Martin Furk on Trocheck to separate him for the puck. Kempe lunging after it, got it free from Stillman. Furk moving in. Kempe in front of the goal. Bobrovsky came out.
Make sure he doesn't back off. He stays right on top of Kempe, so there's no time for the puck to change direction.
Amadio with a faceoff win. Lewis DeRoy back to Lewis. Schaller side of the goal. Loose puck. Amadio, and then Schaller couldn't get it through. Here is Velarde. Puck check from Trocheck. Kempe slides it back into the corner. Yandel and Velarde come together. Roy lays the puck around to Velarde. Centering pass, Burke! And Velarde has a multi-point night in his debut.
I mentioned earlier, it goes up. There's the tip from Frick to Velarde. So Velarde coming from behind with speed. Then strength. Win a battle, force a loose puck. Watch this, on the boards again. Win a battle, force a loose puck. Then go to that soft area, right? He's a passer. Go behind the net. Back end. Bang. Right to the top of the net. Two guys that have chemistry. Doesn't have to look, right? He just knows. He has the feeling. And then the finish is absolutely perfect.
Hoffman to Ekblad. And Hoffman again. Ekblad faking. Slotting it out wide. Huberdeau waiting. Passing across, but broken up by Kopitar. Hoffman takes a crack at the puck and scores. What a goal.
Most times I would say luck. Most times. Not with a player like Mike Hoffman. 68's backing off. Doesn't look like it's going to get through cleanly. It doesn't. It goes high into the air. Bang. So you can't anticipate this. When's it coming down? He can see it. The other guys can't. Just gets down there. You take away.
Burke stripping it from him. Florida trying to keep possession in the offensive zone. They do. Brown in the middle. Petrano waiting. Shooting into the glove of Quick. 2 seconds of the power play. This shorthanded from Petrano. A backhanded pass looking for Barkov at the front of the goal. Now Kopitar with it. As Andre dumps it in off the linesman, here's Aya. Follow down low, it comes, redirection, and scores! And the Kings have the lead!
Gets involved in the play. Look at that, just not the first one, but it's the second one. Give Hutton credit for hanging around. Now, Kopitar makes the play initially. You see Bobrovsky, he can't cover. Dustin Brown is there. Tries to get a piece.
And that will do it. Hoffman with one more look ahead. The Kings have won it.